Transit is a public good. It is the linchpin of democracy, because if you can't move around, you can't be an agent of your own life. You can't seek or maintain employment or education or health care, or in a lot of cases, recreation. I also think about public transit, mass transit. I think about it as a tool to recalibrate inequality in our society that is equitable, just, healthy, and sustainable for everyone.